Today we're just doing some bluegill fishing with a bobber and hook. You guys are on the chest cam. Just got a little trout worm on. There we go. There we go. We got our first one. Ooh, it's a pretty one. We got a pretty one too. Slide out easy. Throw him back. Let's get out another one. Come on, hooks it, hooks it. Oh, I got one. It's tiny. It literally looks like the same fish. Okay, we got a bite. Got another one. What is this? I think this is a... Is this a bluegill or another sunfish? It's a nice bluegill. Look at her. It's a nice one. Okay, we got our thing back out there. Oh, I got one. She's bending the rod. See that little jump? This is like a little bit smaller than the last bluegill we just caught, but take it. Got him. Oh my god, this thing's, I think this might be the smallest fish. Look at how small he is. Nah, he's huge, man. Let's go. That's a good cast. Yep, see you there. You got it. Bye. Ooh, this one's big. No, don't go in the tree. Don't go in the tree. Dude, that might be my PB. Holy crap. Dude, guys, look at that thing. Let's get a good release on this guy. Or not. Did he even get out? I think he did. That was a nice one. Took like all my worm. So I was just fishing this bank right here, and then I spotted four turtles. Went back to the house and got the net. Got him.